Bhadrasana or the firm posture. Caution: avoid this practice in case of severe arthritis and sciatica. Start with Vishramasana. Support the back with the hands, both legs stretched forward. Body should be relaxed in long sitting posture. Sit with the back straight with the legs stretched out in the front. Keep the hands beside the hips and palms resting on the floor. Now, bring the soles of your feet together. Exhale and clasp the toes with the hands. Inhale. Put your heels as close as possible up to the perineum region. Maintain the final position for 3 to 10 breaths with body awareness. Exhale. Release the hands and stretch out the legs in the front. Relax.